Want to see how I turned this into this? This is my favorite snack to make when I have leftover hot dog buns at home. It's so easy and the kids just can't get enough of them. I start by slicing the buns into little pieces. Then I soak them in the batter. Now let's get frying. This always makes my house smell amazing. I add a touch of sweetness and serve with berries. Seriously, you need to try these. They're perfect for after-school snacking.